All right, there we get our thumbs up. All in order. We're good on the blue side. And red. And 3, 2, 1, go.
Autonomous mode underway. Team Chaos is out. They've got a red keeper. Nobody's scoring in autonomous mode. Here we go now. Human control mode. Pushing and shoving going on at the rack. A lot of robots converging in one small space. 1826 taking the flag right off of 1647. We got two blue ringers. Now a third that have been scored. Nicely done by the Blue Alliance, scoring very quickly. Red Alliance as well, scoring quickly. There's a fourth. One gap in the middle, keeping it away from a row of five. Now we got a row of five for the Red Alliance. Nicely done there. Blue Alliance work in the middle. Red Alliance work in the bottom row. 65 seconds left in the match. 74 and 1826 working over on the opposite side of the field from their driver's station. We've got a row of five for red, row of five and a singlet for blue. 50 seconds left in the match. Chaos comes down, knocks down a blue ringer, and works trying to pick it up. 40 seconds left in the match, 694 drop down their ramp. Trying to create that row of seven is 1826, but CIA is there on them. We've got a row of six for red, working on a row of seven for blue. 1647 trying to climb up their partner, 694. Team Chaos, they've got it. We got a row of seven. 10 seconds left, trying to make it a row of six. Does not look like it's going to happen. 5 seconds left. 3, 2, 1.